Feel you, nobody turned for you.
I feel fine. Like, I felt fine, and then it was just when Jamelia turned around and she said, like, I made a mistake, I should have picked you.
The reason I didn't press my button is because I'm a fool, basically.
The coaches, sorry, they were kind of like, you know, having a bit of arguments between them, like, why didn't you pick her then? If you thought she was that good, why didn't you pick her? And I was just like, oh God, I just can't stand here anymore. I just want to pick it off then, you know?
For you, this isn't like your chance. This isn't it gone and blown. This isn't you down and out. You're not ever gonna compete in anything again to try and make your dream come true.
I honestly don't know.
Did you put yourself through that again? Standing there in front of all them and them turning around and...
Getting rejected. I just don't think it's, like, for me, obviously, you know? I think, like, if it was for me, then it wouldn't have passed me, you know? So.
But maybe what they said to you could, you know, bring you back next year even stronger.
Yeah. Maybe. I don't know.
And if not, you always have.
Gangsta.
Hard luck, Eimear.
Don't worry.
Please do come back next year if you can.
Okay.
Maybe they will turn next year.
Yeah,
maybe they'll recognize you.
Yeah. Hopefully.
Eimear, thanks for chatting.
Okay, no worries. Bye.